And new tonight, a dog tortured and left for dead is recovering and has a new home, thanks to Indianapolis police.
Yeah, IMPD officer Tim Elliott found the dog doused with bleach with a gunshot wound to the face. Elliott and his fellow officers took the puppy to the emergency care. He needs surgery to have his eye removed and several other medical procedures. The dog is not available for adoption, and that's because Officer Elliott and his wife Tiffany, a Wayne Township paramedic, welcomed him to their family.
It makes me so mad to the point that I want to cry. He's a sweetheart. I can't imagine doing this to him.
Now, this is the latest of several cases of animal torture we've covered in recent weeks.